It is not just polls. Polls go up and down. There's something more important. And we're seeing it right here, today, right now, in Stockton, California.
Woo!
And that is, progressives and Democrats win elections when people are energized, when they're prepared to stand up, fight back, and vote, and we have large voter turnout. About which campaign is energizing the American people. In California and all over this country, millions of working people and young people understand that it is just too late for establishment politics or establishment economics. That we are ready not just to elect a new president, but together to transform our nation. So I say to the Democrats at the Democratic Convention, all of the delegates, if you want to defeat Donald Trump, if you want to see a major voter turnout, a large voter turnout, where millions of people are standing up and fighting back, our campaign is that campaign.